how to download a copy of your Facebook data. So this is important if you want to save a copy or a backup of your Facebook data in case anything happened to your Facebook profile. So let me show you how. Now, first of all, to download, you go to the profile that you're in, obviously. Go to top right, click on the arrow, then you go to settings and privacy. And you go to settings, then you go to privacy, and you see here your Facebook information. Click on it. You can see here all your Facebook information. You can temporarily deactivate or delete your account here. You can manage all your information here, of activity here, but now we are doing downloading. So you can download your profile information here so that you can have a backup if you want to, right? So you just click on view, and you can choose here. If you have requested previously, you can see the available file here, which I do not have. So you can request a download. There's a few format. You can request an HTML or JSON. So JSON is easier for you to import to another site in the future, but I'm not sure whether you can import to which site for Facebook. Anyway, so HTML is an easy format where you can download your pictures as well. So let's skip to HTML, and then you can pick the media quality, high, medium, low, and the date range. I can just put all time, right? And then you can see popular download. So you can see what type of information that people usually want to download. Usually people want to download pictures or posts, so this is the place to go. Then you can select information to download. You can download everything or select the specific type of information that you want. So you scroll here, I tick everything. Okay, if you just want a specific one, it's fine as well. If your account is super old and you only want to download certain things, then this is a way that you can filter or can deselect and choose which one that you want. Or if you want to just download your whole profile, just leave all them tick. Then you go to request a download, and a copy of information is being compiled. After you click this request a download, it will take a couple of hours or couple of days depending on how much data there is in your account, and then it will appear here in available files. So you can see it's pending. So when it's available, you just have to click here, you can cancel, and then or you can download once it's ready. Once you click download, you will need to put in your password, then only you can download. So yeah, that is how you can download a copy of your Facebook data or information. If you like what I share, give me a like and subscribe to this channel right now. Thank you, and I see you next time. Goodbye.